Okay, hello, it's Jennifer again, back with part two of Reversion, chapter one, The Escape. I have just knocked out this loser, and I am going to figure out what to do.
What a pity the mirror's not here anymore. I hope I'm looking good.
Oh, you're looking handsome.
Not now.
No, you don't have to pee.
It's the water I'm pretty sure it will break if I touch it. I don't want to get wet with filthy water.
No.
It's a piece of wood. It's too heavy to walk around with.
Pansy. Okay, let's get out of here. Could you walk any slower?
I think that a little water wouldn't hurt it. It's empty. There's nothing left for me. Besides, I'm not in the mood for that. Apparently, someone used wine to feed a pet.
Animal abuse.
They are empty.
I don't like it when people give their dogs alcohol and then laugh when they bump into walls. I think that's very cruel and mean. And it bothers me when that happens. So yeah, that's my view on that.
I'm not going to walk around with that junk. It's one of those holders for hanging serum.
Serum. There's a position.
Weird. The holder is hooked to the ground, and the screw that holds the tube is rusty. It says ambulance entrance. It's packed. Yes, this might be very useful.
Cool.
Although I would love to sit down, now's not the time for that.
Okay. Alright, so off we go. What's in there? Oh, take your time. We're in no rush.
It's locked.
It's locked.
The grating looks quite strong. I can't tear it down.
No. Wait.
I'm not going to go about dressed like this and attract attention. If a guard sees me, he's going to kill me. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm keeping your clothes.
Zipper.
It fits.
That's funny and cute.
That underwear looks ridiculous.
It certainly does. Let's see what happens with this. Oh my god, seriously?
I'm out of tape. Will it be enough?
That's cute. Oh my god, an item was removed from inventory? That's new. I like this game.
It's the spot where I left the guard. I hope I won't have to worry about him anymore. It's the stick the guard had.
Yay! Stick.
I don't think that'll be of any use.
Whoa.
Good morning, sir.
Hi there. Everything all right back there?
Perfectly. Everybody is very quiet. Excuse me.
Please don't put me in an awkward position. You know I can't let you go by.
Could let me through to get some fresh air?
I'm sorry. You know the rules, and I can't let anyone out of this facility.
I won't move far from this door, please. It's just that I'm sick of being locked up.
I'm sorry. Rules are rules, and they're made to be followed no matter what.
Oh my god, his mouth was moving while the thing was on his mouth. What is up with this guy's pants? Oh my god, and his eye. His eye is really staring, and it's kind of disturbing. Seriously, that eye.
The guard training doesn't seem too demanding. It's cold.
Good joke.
It's cold?
Hey, the keys to the warehouse?
Huh? Oh? Well, I don't have them. The last time they were given to me, I forgot or lost them. They never gave them to me again.
I forgot or lost them.
He does not seem to have them. Any news?
Not that I'm aware of. What about you?
And they brought in a guy who was right there. In the farthest room. Have you seen him?
Yeah. They finally found him.
At last. Do you know any details? How? Where?
Well, he was found unconscious in Sector 3.
In Sector 3?
Yes. Ask the doorman. He told me everything.
I like how their things on their head move when they're talking.
Well, I'm on my way.
Go on. See you later, then.
Muscular guard?
Hi there.
Hi.
Hi.
I've been told the last guy was found unconscious in Sector 3.
There were celebrations. The boss is pleased.
Of course. And do you know what we are going to do with him?
We're waiting for the colonel to interrogate him.
I need the key to the warehouse.
What was your code?
Come on, give me the key.
You know the rules. Don't be a smartass.
He seems to have them, but I don't know which code he is talking about. Oh.
How does he know he's bad tempered?
For you!
The hell is that?
I need the key to the warehouse.
What key? Stop bothering me!
So,
stop bothering me!
What's with you?
Nothing!
Any news?
No, not even that!
I better leave you alone.
Yes, much better.
It's a rubber tire. I'd better not touch it. I'm sure the guards left it there. These seem to be guards' papers. There are news, worksheets, and a guards' log with names and signatures.
I'll take that.
It could be useful. I hope they don't get mad. This log has names on it. Codes and the guard's signature.
Codes?
It says Corporal Brizuela, and his code is Rojo.
Rojo.
It says Corporal Ramirez, and his code is 7. It says Corporal Sanchez, and his code is R. It says Lieutenant Perez, and his code is Halcon. It seems that Corporal Sanchez has forgotten to sign.
Oh my god, there's so many things going on here, I don't know what to do.
The sturdy soldier has the key.
What does it all mean? I wonder if I should show this to someone.
Excuse me, do you know this person?
Oh, sorry to bother you. Ramirez.
Excuse me, do you know this person?
Why aren't they speaking?
Hi there.
For you!
For you! State your full name.
State your full name, soldier.
Uh-huh.
I better leave you.
Yes! Much better!
Seriously? Oh my god, that eye. His stomach just moved when he breathed.
It's cold.
Good joke!
I don't get that. Why does he say it's cold?
State your full name, soldier.
Excuse me?
State your full name, soldier. Well, ooh. I'm on my way.
Go on. See you later, then.
Wait a minute. I just noticed.
It's cold.
Good joke.
Did you by any chance forget to sign your shift log?
What? No? Well, maybe. Now that you say so, can you bring it to me?
Yeah.
I'm on my
go on.
Right on.
Here you go.
Done. Thanks.
So he is Sanchez.
I've already signed it.
Whoa, take it easy. Well, should I just try?
Hi there.
Hi.
Hi.
I need the key.
What was your code?
Oh, seriously.
You know the rule. Don't be a smartass.
He seems to be. It's Corporal. Oh, I just remembered something.
Okay, seriously? Seriously?
It's a piece of wood. It's too heavy.
This guy's a wimp.
Seems new. Would it be full?
What are you doing? Leave that alone!
I better find an excuse to take it.
I wonder what an excuse would be. What the hell? Holy, take your time.
Do you know this person?
I don't know who he is. Go away.
All this clicking and double-clicking.
I've already signed it.
Ugh.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Why not? Come on.
That's not going to help at all.
I wonder if the guy's awake in the bathroom.
It's the spot where I left the guard. I hope I won't have to worry about him anymore.
Oops. What was that?
No. I'd rather not. I could get hurt if... This is useless.
Excuse me! Oh my god, I seriously have no clue what to do. Should I use a hint? Would that be really embarrassing? I wonder if I can use this thing on this?
No.
No. Okay. Oh, what about... this thing on this.
This is useless.
No. Should I? Oh, I don't know. Okay, well, I'm going to pause the game anyway because this is long enough for this part. And I'll come back and do number 3. Thanks again for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Comment. And if you like the game, I'm going to leave the description. The link in the description. To where I got it, and I'll see you next time. Take care.